Hi folks, it's Matt here from Security Gladiators. Today I'm going to show you quickly how to use Nord VPN to unblock the geo content of Netflix. So just quickly, I'll show you the current date and time and my current location. It's nearly 20 past 9 in the morning here in Copenhagen, Denmark, where a lot of content of the Netflix library is blocked, as it is in Australia. So I'm just going to show you how we can use NordVPN to actually unblock all that and give you 100% content, which you'll be able to use anywhere you go. So I'll just sign into Netflix here. Just bear with me. I'm just going to have to get that password. So we're logged in now. We're logged into the Danish version of Netflix. So we'll just search for a couple of titles that I know don't actually exist over here. It's annoying. Sorry, guys. Just mute that. All right. So Futurama is one of them. I know that doesn't exist here, or I'm pretty sure it doesn't exist in Australia either. Futurama. No, you can see it doesn't actually come up in our search. Another one might be Grand Designs. You can also see that doesn't come up either. So what I'll do is I'll log out of our Danish version of Netflix, and I will log back in with NordVPN on as if I'm logging in from America. So I'll just log out. I'll turn our VPN on. This is the interface for NordVPN. It's really simple to use, guys. Essentially, you can just pick a country here off the map that you want to connect through, and it will do the rest. Otherwise, you can do it manually through the country list, as well as doing it through specialty servers and changing a few of the settings. But if you simply need it just for unblocking the geo-blocked content of Netflix, it's easy as just clicking on the United States and letting NordVPN do the rest. You can see it's connecting up here. Should take a couple of seconds and indicate that we're connected, which we are now. So what I'll do is I'll sign back in to Netflix. And I will show you that it's unblocked all of their content. So now I'll be able to search for those same titles and they should pop up as if I was in America. Future, should learn how to spell. Futurama, there we go, comes up there. And what else did we try? I think we tried Grand Designs. That also works. I know if you're in Australia, things like Breaking Bad, Sons of Anarchy, that'll all come up, whereas in Denmark we already get them, but I know for a fact in Australia, or last time I checked, you didn't get those, but it'll actually unblock the full library of Netflix by using the NordVPN. So thanks, guys. Hope you enjoy the VPN, and yeah, we'll see you later.